you need to get out of here, man.
Calling all kids, join baseball's biggest stars for a fun way to learn the game. Pro tips to improve yours. Saturday, the World Series champion Dexter Fowler shares his secrets to
you. Got him at 6'12", just went all over the house, you know, framed up. Baby's like, that's all over with. We got a new gig here. I'm the rookie on the show now, so
we thought it would work.
That's right. I'll tell you what, real quick, Fred, before we get rolling. When you're in the big Ducat 97, Jim Tomey's up
here in the second half of April, heading into May, and the Astros are all the rage with a 16-9 mark. They're at home tonight. They're going to take on the Rangers. But Jim, man, they
had Major really doing well, looking like the Cy Young guy he was a couple years ago. I think the Astros are ready to take it to the Rangers, and this would be probably the prime time to do it when the Rangers are down a little bit.
Just so you're saying, there's no carryover effect.
I don't think so, but we'll wait and see. But if I'm the Astros and they're playing the baseball that they're playing right now, I think they're ready to take it to the Rangers.
Meanwhile, what about the Rangers? Just give me your take here on what's going on. 11-14 out of the box.